But not only red and green are pretty good.
Make some fucking. So yeah, I just combined green and green.
Well, I've got a green one, so you just have to find a red one, I'll combine it. Okay, let's fucking do this shit. Handgun that I don't even have, but anyway. Work with it for now.
I have one that's like three times the size of this. Oh god, what are they doing?
They're making a poor one.
Three swallows.
Cornrows won't help him out.
Mouth. Put him down.
Get away from me, Chris.
You okay?
What is wrong with him? He's crying. You must be sad. You just need some positive support.
You went all phone. Let's fucking blow him down.
Come on! Come on!
Oh, son.
He's alive?
What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
Just a few.
I did a hook.
I did a hooker.
I just punched him and he came out of nowhere this fucking.
You got hair gun, do you? Hair gun there. Ammo.
Magnum.
Alright, pick it up. Oh, rightio.
Oh! We won't use the stairs.
No. They're for noobs.
They're for noobs. See, before you go down there.
Yep.
I just want to have a look up here. What was it? Why put this here?
Let's go. Oh.
Cutscene. Tony sent his army of not children. I'm out of car.
Let's go.
I gotta get in here. Shut the door. Shut the door. Shut the door. No, shut it. Shut it. I mean,
I shut it. I didn't even press any buttons.
Come in, Kirk.
Yeah, you're laughing.
Locals were hostile and we had to use force.
Oh, okay.
We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Oh, come on, call me. But your orders still stand. I'm just gonna smoke
it. What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Even help kick it in. You're red herbs.
Hurry! Hurry! Come on!
Hurry! 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 Oh.
Okay, yeah. Here I should.
Oh, and there's things in here.
Okay, get them.
Gold.
You played Resident Evil 2?
Oh shit. No. Oh,
okay. This reminds me of the sewers and the alligator. That's a good shot.
Did you fuck it?
Yeah, see, kill it. Give me effort.
No, I mean, have sexual relations.
That's
with
what... Yes.
Well, you meet a alligator in the sewer, you know you're gonna get it. You know? Oh, yeah.
It's touring. Oh, what's gonna happen there?
Stand in front of it, don't worry.
Alexander Ashton begins to design a facility in Antarctica. He secretly makes plans to build an underground laboratory for the purpose of the Code Veronica project. I remember that.
You still had a fair bit of time to read
yeah,
that.
Yeah, no, last one cut me off halfway through the bloody thing, so I'm rushing through it. Anyway, let's go. You've got dictators to defeat and zombies to kill.
What old hip hop?
I wouldn't mind the handguns in the cutscene, but why did this give it to me as a free adventure space?
Yeah. They're talking about those Mexicans we
think. You don't know what you're talking about! You can all go to hell!
Wait a minute. That's the...
Yeah, love
like a spy.
As Lord Edard Stark. Warden in the north. I sentence you to death. Fuck, I love Game of Thrones.
And that guy looks everything like Edard. Yeah.
Back to the wall, maggot. My character just shat herself when they all turned around.
She's thinking, this is the second most men I've had come at me at once.